the Pedersen device. Never fielded in the war, these were a secret weapon. Fitted to a standard U.S. rifle model of 1903, this weighs in at 10 pounds and with an overall length of 43.4 inches. Put our cutoff tab to the mid position, take our bolt out, and slide in our Pedersen device. All the way, lock her down, and for the 40-round magazine, you want to go in, back, forward, then rattle. Charge the action, and she's ready to fire. Going from 30-06 manual operation to 30 Pedersen semi-auto in this thing is weird. Recoil is nothing with that 32 caliber pistol cartridge. Unfortunately, jams are frequent, as there's barely any room for the extractor and the firing pin acts as the ejector, but we did manage some good consecutive shots. Overall, the concept is unique, but I don't find it all too practical for use during this time period. Even if it worked, it's longer, heavier, and less powerful than a simple submachine gun. If you'd like to know more, subscribe to See an Arsenal.